promises made and promises broken. That's the record of our leaders when it comes to healthcare. What are the consequences of choosing a president who lacks the conviction to take on the health insurance companies? Now, more than ever, vote.